So are you excited about opening this this box? Show me how, tell me how excited you are. Well, that's not actually telling, that's pulling a face. Say something.
Happy!
Right.
Live so long with my eyes on me. Too deaf, too hear, too blind to see. Broken hearts on the city streets, but I can hear that you're calling me to be the hope, be the light, be the love right now. Starting right now.
Hello again. Welcome to another, yet another, because I'm just keep getting loads and loads of unboxing videos at the moment. Another unboxing video with a little amount of, well, let me start off. Let me explain exactly what's going on. There is a good YouTube friend of mine, TFRWldnas. He bought a massive job lot of Transformers off the internet. You may have seen it. You may have heard all about it. It's all everyone's talking about at the moment. Anyway, he got quite a few duplicates in there, and there was some. And I asked him if he was going to get rid of some of them, and he said, yes, I'm going to get rid of some. And I told him, could you give me a list of what you've got? And I'd quite like to have some of these. Anyway, he sent the list along, and there was some fantastic stuff, loads and loads and loads of stuff that I'd really, really like. So what I've done, I picked a few choice things out of the list, and he's... He sent him a really, really good price. So money exchanged hands, this time in the right direction for him, not the other way. If you understand what his video is all about. I give him a little bit of money back so he can go and spend it on more plastic. And we have got a little bit of a job lot to open. But the Transformers that I actually bought are not that many, to be honest. There's only three that I actually asked for, and the box is considerably bigger than that. So... He says, I think he's thrown some extra bits in, and we'll have a look, see what's inside, won't we, Alex?
Yeah!
Yes! Okay, here we go. Just get the scissors in there. Let's get the scissors in there, get this side bit. Oh, dear me. We're struggling here, aren't we? There we go, that one, that bit's done. Right, now this bit. One-handed unboxings. We need to splash out on some new kit, don't we, Alex? So we can do these better. There is a letter in here. Make sure it's not incriminating. So bear with me. No, not yet. I'm going to read it. Hello. It says. Hello, Gary. Congratulations on being the first person to buy bots from me of Tom Henson's bot lot. Inside, you will find the items you requested, as well as some extra stuff thrown in for good measure. I hope that you will do an unboxing video. I might think about that for this and try to keep your ravenous kids from snatching the stuff out of your hands while doing it. Thanks for the sale and enjoy the toys. TFRWldnas. Oh, thanks, Jay. That's very nice of him. Anyway, right, here we go. You're going to unwrap that one first, see what it is. Be careful. What's that? Who is it?
Smoke screen.
Is it smoke screen? Who's been after smoke screen for ages? Yours. Alright, let's open that up and let's have a look at it.
Yeah, we got
him. Right, undo that zip thing there. You've actually got him now, haven't you?
Yeah.
Oh, you've been wanting smoke screen for ages, haven't you? Right, you're going to... Be careful when you're taking it out of the bag. Be careful. Be gentle. Let me just put that there for a second. Right, and then there we go. These are very well wrapped, by the way. So, let's look at that. Let's put that on there so we can see it. Oh, look at that. Racing 38s on the side. So, that's number one. I don't know. Here we go. Do you want to undo that one as well? Find out what that one is. God, these are very well wrapped, by the way, Jason. That is, I believe that's called Ripclaw, which is from the Transformers Prime. It's another one of the Predacons. Do you want to undo the zip part of the bag?
Ripclaw.
That's it. Ripclaw, I think it is. Is it Ripclaw? I think it is. I thought you'd quite like it because you like the... You like the Predacons, don't you?
Well, we haven't got a Rickclaw.
We haven't, have we? Let's have a look at this one. Oh, yeah.
Oh, look at him.
Oh, yeah. Right, look at that one, don't we?
Yeah.
Well, we'll have a little play with that in a little, in a few minutes. And here is this is another one. Mm-hmm. Find out which one this is. This is one that I've been looking forward to more than any other. You want to have a look what it is? You got it? What's that one? Oh, no, that's something different. That's something different. Put that one there. It's this one. We'll have a look at that one after.
What are they?
That. See what that is?
No.
That is Transmetal's Rat Trap. I've been wanting this one for a while. I'm right into my Beast Hunters at the moment. Look at him. He's cool, isn't he?
He's like a rat.
It's because he's a rat. That's fantastic. Look at that. That's in beautiful condition as well. I love that. Oh. Beast Wars rock. And this is extra stuff. Oh, wow. Oh, look at that.
Yeah.
Oh, Jay, you are an absolutely fantastic guy. Look at that. Look at that one. More Beast Wars goodness. What the hell is that? That's fantastic.
Daddy,
yeah?
These are already open.
Yep, okay, let me just open up some of these as well. Oh, look at these. Look at this. Oh, Alex. Who's that?
Megatron.
Old G1 star Megatron. Look at that. That's great. So are you going to get some of the other things out of the bag? Get the box out of the way and let's start putting these things on the table. You start having a look at them and handing them to me when you've had a look. Let's have a look. What's that one? Oh, this is one of those Fusors.
Wow,
Fusor. It's a Beast Hunter's Fusor. I do like these things. They are the bomb. What's them ones? That is Cheetor, I think it is, from the Beast Hunters. Need to find a good one of them.
And a girlfriend.
You know what that is, don't you?
No.
Who's the nasty girl in Transformers Prime? The one that's... Arachnid. I think this is Black Arachnid, I believe, which is really cool. And then he sent me a load of spares because I've got a load of spare Transformers and yes. Well, tip those out and have a look and see what's in there. Oh wow, look at that. Weapons, Alec. Oh, you're going to love all this, aren't you? Oh, we've got the legs to this thing, don't we? Excellent. Well, that's good. Sword, axes, brilliant. Absolutely.
This bit, we already got this guy.
We've got that Transformer, haven't we? But now we've got all the spares.
But we haven't got the axe for him.
No.
We have got an axe for him now.
We have, haven't we?
Doug.
We'll have to get the Optimus Prime down in a little bit and put the axe in his hand, won't we? Fantastic. Anyway. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed our very brief unboxing video. It was a little bit carnage, but as normal unboxing videos are. So, if you like, press like. If you want to subscribe and see more, press subscribe. There we go. Here we see some of the stuff. Hope to see you out there. Have fun. Car booting season's nearly here. See you later.